I'm like.
So here we have Marisan soy milk, two bananas, Saba soy protein, 100% premium pure oatmeal, and a packet of strawberries. You can also add some cinnamon. First, measure out 1 cup of oats and put it into your blender. Then pour 1 cup of soy milk into your blender. Now put the chopped up bananas into your blender. Now sprinkle some cinnamon on top of it. Put 1 to 2 scoops of soy protein powder into the blender. Now put your lid on and blend it all up. Heat your pan up and get it ready. I like to dab off most of the oil and leave only a tiny bit. Pour your mixture into the pan and let it sit for 1 minute before flipping it over. Here I'm just making my second pancake because I wanted to make a mini one. Chop up your strawberries and some extra bananas, and then you can add them on top for toppings. And voila! Here is the finished product. Add the fruit toppings as you desire. This is how mine turned out. Hope you guys liked this recipe. Stay tuned for more, and thanks for watching.